purchase $40 or more in WWE gear today. Visit Kmart.com/WWE for details. And brought to you by Little Caesars, try our $5 hot and ready lunch combo. Let's not forget that last week on SmackDown, 3MB were involved in that beatdown of the Shield. So tonight the Shield was to exact some revenge on McIntyre, Slater, and Mahal.
Yeah, the Shield has been bent out justice ever since that beatdown. And we had mentioned that Monday night on Raw, they took out Ryback. They took out the Real Americans. In fact, put Cesaro to our announce table. So in this matchup, Rollins teams with Ambrose against Mahal and McIntyre at 3MB.
You know, I think it's ironic the Shield owned this entire place for better than a year, put out every superstar they faced, but it took a couple of guys, actually a few guys from the Attitude Era, to take it to the Shield and decimate them for the first time we've seen.
Kane and the New Age Outlaws will meet the Shield at WrestleMania. You know, it's interesting to note that all three of those teams that were involved in the beatdown of the Shield last week were rewarded. Ryback, along with the Real Americans, get tag team title opportunities at WrestleMania. We'll tell you all about that match a little bit later on in the program. There's Rollins off the nice drop kick. And 3MB, John, all three members will be in the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. Kane putting them in that match. Seth Rollins. Is he going to go for a third? Only two this time.
The Dos Amigos.
And here comes Dean Ambrose.
There's the third.
Dean Ambrose, the lunatic fringe of the Shield.
Or nutcase, as you could call it.
Covering a kick out at two. Ambrose, the current United States champion. He's held the title. Listen to this, John. It's for a 313 days, one of the longest reigns in history.
Yeah, with the fewest title defenses.
Not his fault, is it?
Well, you'd think you'd want to be a fighting champion.
Roman Reigns, the powerhouse of the Shield, nodding his approval at ringside. You know, question it all, the wisdom of Kane and the New Age Outlaws getting into a match with this juggernaut known as the Shield at WrestleMania?
Why? These guys ruled the Attitude Era. It's the Battle of Errors. It's the suit versus the Shield. No, they took them down. They took them out. Why, that has never happened before.
I agree with you. However, they did have the help of three other teams.
And I don't think it's interesting that Kane rewarded those guys.
They're good employees. Good employees are rewarded.
And here
you should take note. Daniel Bryan should take note.
Rollins makes the tag, and here comes Ambrose. The wild card. Dean Ambrose. Very unorthodox style in the ring. McIntyre, former Intercontinental Champion in his own right. Here comes Ambrose. Oh, Mahal might think twice about that as he goes flying. Seth Rollins launching himself. That's a strange tune, isn't it?
He has a few bricks short of a full.
Face first goes McIntyre. Ambrose calls that dirty game.
Congratulations, gentlemen. What you just did to 3MB is exactly what we're going to do to you at WrestleMania. But we're going to do it like men. We are not going to ambush you like you did to your next opponents.
Yeah, what about when Ryback did to the Shield last week?
My character.